So here's just a general mushroom hunting principle that kind of applies across species. I don't need to know what mushrooms these are, but these are popping up after a decent rain in the midsummer. But in general, about this time of year through to the fall, you get mushrooms coming out after a period of high heat and then a sudden rain. That's just sort of a general rule. So this time of year to about September, fall, look out for mushroom sprouting. Look out for a period of warmth plus a drenching rain. And that's when you can hunt your mushrooms. Whether you're just trying to learn to ID or you have a few species that you know and you want to gather. Again, that's something you do at your own risk. I can't advise you mess around with mushrooms. But it's good to learn about them and to look.
You know, Dinah, we really shouldn't be doing this. After all, curiosity often